The grace and mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ be with us and strengthen us and grace us that we may be useful instruments in His holy hands for the extension of His kingdom. Amen.